If I were to speak to somebody about helping us keep the nuclear plants in Ohio running, the first thing I would talk about is the environmental side of it. It's clean energy, right? We're not polluting the air as we go. It's zero emission energy.
One of the biggest misconceptions is that the fish glow. The white-tailed deer are walking around with two heads. Hey, we don't leave a carbon, you know, footprint. We're not causing any harm to the environment. We're clean energy here. I still get people ask, especially younger kids will ask, how much smoke comes out of those cooling towers?
As a child, we called it the clouds would come out of the cooling tower. And all it is the reduction in temperature of water that we use to maintain various systems in the plant. As it goes to the cooling tower, it cools off, the water vapor goes out, evaporates to the environment, and we reuse the water back to the plant. And it's a continuous cycle with using lake water. And I obviously have no concerns, I live 6 miles away.
I work very close with the plant itself and keeping their brigade training up, and I think the power plant is very efficient. It gives lots of energy. I think it's better than any natural gas plant that is out there, so I will support it to its fullest and do whatever I can to keep that power plant there.
Clean energy has really become a hot button nationwide. Here locally and in our region, having a clean carbon footprint, which nuclear power provides, is becoming utmost important for us.
We want to provide an environment that's going to be conducive to our future generations and our children, that we need to protect our environment so they get to enjoy the same type of living that we have enjoyed. So obviously, clean air is one of those resources we have to protect.